So it's really simple to use. You just want to turn the part on by pressing this button. It's spring loaded, mm-hmm. so you're just going to load it, place it on your device, hold it steady, and there's your Rockwell. And then if you do 3 tests, it will give you your average.
And what's the price?
It's $1,500 for this. Mm-hmm. And it can measure in Rockwell C, Rockwell B, Vickers, and Brunel.